just had three guys over there last week on that chiller again. You know, well, did they didn't do that? Well, I specifically told them to do that. Well, what do you mean that wasn't the problem? All right, I'll send some people over to look at it again. Yeah, bye. You know, every day, people want more and more for less and less, and this requires more and more of my time and less money in my pocket. Yeah, come in.
Paul, how are you?
Good to see you again.
Thanks for inviting me in.
You know, hey, anybody to help me out, anybody to do anything great. So what you got for me today on Joe's here?
Well, Paul, I got something for you right here.
TTP. 08-2.
We got a central flag. The competition don't know how to act. We got our 1-2-3, so don't talk smack. Because efficiency is where it's at.
Take it to the bluff.
My friends are drained. We got a chiller that'll blow your brain. It's hot and stuffy, we can ease your pain. Because you know it's hard to stop a train.
Take it to lacrosse.
Efficiency.
Go ahead, get cold.
R123.
Go ahead, get cold.
Chill H2O.
Go ahead, get cold.
Reject some heat.
Go ahead, get
Let's see that adaptive view.
Go ahead, get cold.
Controls on me.
Go ahead, get cold.
You lock earthwise.
Go ahead, get cold.
Save some dime.
Go ahead, get cold.
Turn the chiller on.
Go ahead, get cold.
Turn the chiller on.
Go ahead, get cold.
Turn the chiller on. Turn the chiller on.
Go ahead, get cold.
Turn the chiller on.
Go ahead, get cold.
Turn the chiller on.
There.
Turn the chiller on. Turn the chiller on.
Go ahead, get cold with it.
Yeah.
So, Paul, after what we talked about here today, you think this is something you might be interested in?